Transitional education program. We are a job training program. We're helping with Marjorie's Hope with filling backpacks so that these can go out to different schools.
Well, right now we're packing up backpacks for like kids who can't afford like their own, and we're giving back to the community, and we want to help these children that are struggling have a better life in school.
And it's really important for my students to make a connection with helping the community and giving back to the community, and at the same time getting valuable job skills that they can take out to the workforce.
We have been blessed to have the TEP students behind me volunteer to fill our backpacks for us. So they're like rock stars today.
I want to try to get it done, most importantly, correctly, because it doesn't matter how fast you do it if it's not correct. Right? Today they're learning a lot of executive functioning skills, organization, time management, planning, assembly line, working as a team, how quickly they can get this project done and have it done correctly so that every backpack is filled with the correct items, and problem solving, so looking at how we could do it differently, what we could do better.
So I just love watching them. They've done amazing.
We unite, like what Joe Biden says. He wants to unite the whole people, not like either Republican or Democrat, but the United States. Like, and that inspired me to like help unite other people and help other people and improve our communities. And this is like where we're starting right now, is helping these kids like get a better life in school.
Well, they're the best students out there. They're always willing to help others. You know, they're awesome, getting job skills, and they'll be out there someday in the workforce, and you'll get to see them and see how amazing they are, like we do.
Thank you for the co-partnership with School District and Marjorie's Hope. We're appreciative, and together we are doing amazing things for students.
Here we go.
Yep.
And there you go. You got all those.
Is that? There you go.
All right. Sorry, guys. Slowing you down. There you go.
Nine.
Got all those.
Take care now.
Yep. Yeah.